comes.
And now,
the silver medalist,
please welcome the athletes of the gold medal final. Male under 63 kilograms. Demos la bienvenida a los atletas a la final por medalla de oro varonil, menos de 63 kilogramos.
Listen to the ovation. Mr. Mendoza, this is your moment for Mexican medal glory.
In blue, representing Republic of Korea. De azul, representando a República de Corea.
The
Hoon Lee!
Treated to such a wonderful display all day here. And the boos ring out once again.
In red, representing Mexico. De rojo, representando a México.
Abel Mendoza.
Abel Mendoza.
Will it be gold or will it be silver for the Mexican? Everything you've got on what the Mexican crowd want for him. David, South Korea. Of course, having fought in the Winter Olympic Games, no bigger stranger to the big occasion, fighting here under the lights.
Decision.
It's on the right of your screen there. Wow, from that angle. setup is going through the roof. Even Korea's at it. Mendoza, a little bit bereft of ideas at the moment. Doesn't want to take another head kick. Almost did there on the way through. He's been bullied so far from Ide Uhun. Good punch from the Mexican. Trying to show some intent, some desire. That's Abel Mendoza. There was the head kick, correctly scored by Ian Lee from England. And the replay judge getting it right. Much of it to Kondo with his fairness and impartiality. We've seen that all the way through. The best athlete has always won, and at the moment, the best man in the middle. Hasn't been Mendoza, unfortunately for the Mexican fans, it's been all about Ide Hood. Score, and obviously the power from Mendoza to the face looks to have scored as it's drawing blood, but our coach can only protest one element. He can't ask for the Queen's head kick to be taken away, and that's a real bruise. Real bust goes here. If they can't get the blood stopped within the minute, that could be a broken nose. And if the blood continues to pour, there's going to have to be a decision. Petran Jesovic of Serbia is calling in medical reinforcements here. Got to try and stem the flow of blood. The Korean medic just making sure everything's okay. Ide Hood is fit to continue. He nods his head and says that he's fine. Thank you. fan would be forced to admit. Let's see. Is there contact? Wow, so difficult. The hand's been upheld. So that means that the 4 points are taken off. I don't think the crowd are going to like it, but to be fair, I think you can see clearly that there was no contact. Great attempt. Mr. Mendoza not going down without a fight. Trying to reverse, missed by Aliska. The spider's anchor away from a 4-point headshot. Such are the vagaries and the margins of victory and defeat. Ide Hoon has stemmed the flow of blood from his nose, but he's flowing kicks here. He's pulling on the power punch from Mendoza. But Ide Hoon will not be bullied out of this chance to take
Salvages pride for South Korea, grabbing gold. Lee! by this passionate crowd. They appreciate that performance. There was a significant gap in quality, executed with great precision, timing and power. He's the double world champion, richly deserved. Abel Mendoza though has to settle for silver. Wow, that kick says it all. Well, do stay with us for the medal presentations. This man, Abel Mendoza. City's party, been worth every peso. Hamburg style in there, nice dancing.